on the wall.
Can't say enough about Ion Follow keeping pucks alive.
There's Kopitar working down the slot. Ledoux scores! First NHL goal for Paul Ledoux. He becomes the sixth different King to score their first NHL goal this year. It's 1-0 King.
And Andrei Kopitar stays around to get the puck. Paul is leading the line, but he's way ahead because the other four guys were looking around saying, who's going to get the puck? Who's going to get the puck? Extended forecheck here. And again, Iafallo deserves a lot of credit because of what he did maybe three times on that shift to get sticks on pucks, turn it over, and make sure the Kings were able to create. But watch this. Snap! The wrists of Paul Ledoux. That's why he was brought up. That's what he's known for. Get involved in the offense. Kind of pulling, changing the point of attack right there on the release.
Single pipe. Applying the brakes. Buzzing for Dowdy. Winds. Fires! Saved by Bishop. They score the rebound! That may have been banked in off of a defenseman. But the first shot got through to Bishop and the rebound was loose. The Kings score on the power play. It's 2-0.
The Kings controlled the play and made some smart passes up top to just try to change the point of attack a couple times. Entry with possession is always so important. Now here comes the shot. Yes, it looks like it goes off the right skate of Johns. Dustin Brown is certainly a factor here. It may have hit Dustin's skate there.
Yeah, may have.
How many tips has he had this year? But this one is not the normal. Watch if Abe, get out of the way, ref, get out. Well, there it squirts, and then Johns can't get his stick free because it's tangled up with everyone. Look at it, it's underneath the blocker.
Ben, out of the corner, turned it over. Torrey Mitchell up ice. Torrey Mitchell moving in. A shot knocked down. Rebound put over top and into the corner. That hit the post. And now they signal goal. Original signal, no goal. They turn the light on, and it is 3-0 Kings on the turnaround shot. Alec Martinez will get credit for it.
Yeah, the referee going right over to see what's going on. Well, the Kings did a great job on the kill. They really did. There was a couple of entries by the Stars, but here is Ben trying to keep it alive. He doesn't. He puts it right on the stick of Mitchell. Important, watch the recovery of the puck. Not there, right there. Keep it alive. So Tanner Pearson gets a touch to keep it alive. And as soon as Alec Martinez got there, he just turns and fires. Watch this. Oh, it goes short side. Spetz's stick was there. Bishop may have been screened